Hey everybody, today I'm going to the subunit Rainbow Blacks. Is that pronounced Blacks? Just verifying. I'm not good with names, whatever the language. And, it's true. And I've spoken many languages and lived in a few places, and I just avoid names. But here, I should call out their names, so help me out if I mispronounce this or anything else. Anyways, Rainbow Blacks is the subunit of Rainbow. And my opinion on Rainbow, you can check out from a reaction video I have done of them, but I feel like just because you feel one way about a group doesn't mean you will like or not like the subunit. And anyways, my goal is on this channel to listen to as much K-pop as I possibly can, and all of it. Not really all of it, but a lot of it. So I saw this come up, I went, oh, you know what, I don't do a lot of subunits, I think this may be the second one that I've done, and let's go for it. The name of the song is Cha-Cha. I do not know if that is in reference to the Cha-Cha. I happen to like Latin music. I edited a book about a Latin musician, Irving Fields, at one point, so this is kind of interesting. Am I psyching myself up to be disappointed if it's not about that? Yes, probably, but oh well, that's the way this channel goes, so. Let's get to the video. How about that? Here we go. Rainbow Blacks, as always, your thoughts, comments, and all that good stuff below as we dive in. Sounds more like disco to me, with a lot of sex. Lot of sex. Or implied sex. Oh! Sexy. Comes up a lot on this channel. Comes up a lot in K-pop. But the question is it done in an interesting way? And is the song good? Wow, this is hot. That was a lovely move, and actually I like the song, matter of fact. I've heard that this video has been considered too hot by many, and I wouldn't show this to my girlfriend. Wow. I like the song. The song's great, but the visuals are totally distracting you from the music, which is too bad. I mean, it lyrically works. This is one of the hottest videos I've ever seen, I think, on K-pop outside of Gaim's Paradise. I like the rap. That was cool rap. This is made for 14-year-old boys everywhere. And 16-year-old lesbians. But there's more to this video, so this is this older woman who's obviously, I guess, trying to make her skinny or trying to make her fit this image, and she's eating all the sweets, so they're actually putting something into the sex, it's not just, look at me, I mean. And sadly, there's so many girls here, I don't know, is this the full band or backup dancers or whatever, because it's hard to tell. It's a fun song. It's just too bad that they have put all the sex into it because you just don't hear the song. And I do feel sorry for these women sometimes. They're like, yeah, my career was shaking my ass. Do you know what type of a singer I am? Nobody does. But they all know what my ass looks like. But it is visually stunning. I love the background and the whole aesthetic is cool. So they've done it creatively. I will put this... I will listen to the song again and... I won't listen to that when I'm not alone. Wow. That wasn't... I was expecting cha-cha Latin music. That is so not what I got. Unless you want to imply that Latin music is sexy, but this was like a 70s dance disco song. This could have been released in the 70s and probably would have been really popular, but wow. That was... Wow, whoa. That was literally probably the sexiest video I've ever seen in K-pop. That was beyond sexy. And there's been a lot of sexy videos, and I've drooled over some sexy women on this channel without hiding it. But they haven't been so of... That was just over... That was over the top. Wow, I didn't see that one coming, but actually the song was really great, it was enjoyable, and they were trying to do something more. I really don't like it. For those who watch this video, you know that I don't like it when it's just grinding, like Hello Venus. I just feel sorry for the girls, because there's nothing there other than grinding, and Rainbow Blacks was actually doing more, so they get way more credit. Way more credit than someone else, even though they're kind of... Wow, that was a lot of sex. And if you didn't get that it was a lot of sex, it... give me a buzz. We need to get you out of the house more. Yeah, well, how about your thoughts and your comments about Rainbow Blacks down below? And would love to hear from you. Yeah. There we go. Okay. That was your fun for the day.